calling.
Oh, yes, you're lucky.
I got a call from this guy. I've done work for him before. He's got a Symmons shower valve that he said he tried to rebuild, and he put the new seats in it, but the lower spindle, he can't get it out. He says that he tried to get it out, and he's got it all stripped out, and there's no way he can get it out. So he wants me to go by there and see what I can do if I get that spindle out. Now on a shower valve, it's a black spindle, and on a tub and shower valve, it's a white spindle. So he said it's a black one, so it's gonna be a shower. So I'll go see what happens over there. I've had to actually drill them out before with a drill. It's a plastic spindle. Sometimes you can't get them out, and I have drilled them out in the past, so we'll have to see how bad it is. And, you know, worst comes to worst, we just change the whole valve if I can't fix it. So I'll try. Bring you guys along, and we'll see what happens over there. The favorite dog, she's working again, Mama. Oh, yeah, she is. Baby dog is working again. Oh yeah. Next level.
I can't get that bottom piece out. Get it all stripped. I gotta see if I can get that out of there. I'll try.
In there. We'll try it again one more time before I give up on it.
Try drilling it out. I can't get it out that way. I'm gonna have to replace the valve. It won't come out. Thank you.
pretty bad when you gotta drill it out. I said, that's pretty bad when we gotta drill it out. Be able to get it, maybe. I got it. Man, that was a tough one. I got it out, but man, damn.
It was a bitch. I'm gonna need the front end of this thing too, unless you got a washer that'll fit that. Every soft part in these.
I'll have to give you another one then. Yeah. Where's the pot?
The soft part that came out of it was in really rough shape.
I got other ones in the truck. I'll put a new one on there for you.
We may as well just take all of your stuff and I'll keep this as spares.
No, I'll put in what's good and what you need. I'll get out of the truck. That's all. No big deal. Fix it, man.
Here it all is. It's got two new seats in it already. I put those in this morning.
Yeah, I seen them. Are they tight? You put them in tight?
Well, you'll be able to test it, won't you?
Well, not really. Either you put them in tight or you didn't, you know?
Put them down the finger tight and then another quarter turn.
Okay, so that should do it.
If it leaks, I'll take it apart and do it again.
No, they look, as long as they're tight in there, you did tighten them, right?
I did.
Okay, we'll be all right. Man, that was I had to drill that one out. I don't have to do that too often, but.
We got weld water here.
Yeah.
And we don't run a softener. So all the plastic stuff is just,
You got lucky. So you got a new spindle and everything too?
It's all right here.
Okay. Alright, cool. Cool beans.
New washers, all the original crap. It's all stacked over here.
And I brought a black one in from the... Because you only got the white one, right?
I don't have that at all.
Okay. Well, I got it right here. That's fine.
The diverter wasn't on my mind when I was looking for this stuff. Because I don't know what I'm doing. Which is why you're here.
Well, at least you were able to call me, you know, fix it.
Yeah, I've been looking for a spot. One of these days I'm going to call you and I'm going to be
sorry. I had a hard time getting it out, but it came out. As long as it comes out, it's all that matters, you know, the bottom line. I'm going to get it out. Shower one will be black, the tub one's white. This one's got two screws in it, the old style.
goes in here. That's what grabs the...
So you just took this nut off. What was the problem? Why did you take the nut off the end here with the packing nut? This. Was there a problem with it?
Well, I backed it off.
Yeah.
In order to get the spindle cracked loose so that I could pull the whole thing out, because the whole thing was jammed.
Yeah, it should be all right. We can tighten that up.
There's no washer in there anymore, though.
I just put it back.
No, there was a rubber washer that
came out. Oh, there
was? Yeah, that looked like this.
All right.
Fit over that.
I'll get one out of the truck, then.
That I didn't have in the kit.
Yeah.
So there's the new one. These washers, or do you just put them in dry?
No, I put them in with a little bit of plumber's grease.
This stuff?
Yeah. No, yeah, that's fine, yeah. Plumber's grease, key grease, same thing. Alright, that's an old one. That one's got the screws in it. We'll be alright. We'll get you going, buddy.
Pinhole leaks. We've already had one downstairs.
Yeah, that happens, unfortunately.
Well, it's copper. And they've routed everything basically through the balloon wall. There's no chase for any of it.
Through a balloon wall?
Well, everything runs up. Everything runs here through this partition straight up to the second floor.
Oh, okay. You got a chase there, yeah.
Well, kinda. You want me to cut that open with scissors?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Alright, I gotta put this thing together. That's the old style. This guy got lucky. All I can say is he got lucky. Make sure you get that washer in there, it should be good. We put new seats in there already, so. Like I said, the anti-squall right here. Thank you.
should do it. All right, you want to turn on the water? I think your shower head's blocked or something.
Oh yeah, you turn the water off. Turn the water on again.
New head on there.
That's better. I'm gonna put a short nipple because of the way that's. Thank you.